人权问题阐明了立场。中方一贯反对将人权问题政治化，反对借人权问题对别国施压。安理会
China is a close neighbor of the Korean Peninsula. We will never allow any turbulence or war taking place in the peninsula. At present, the situation in the Korean Peninsula remains complex and sensitive. We hope that members of the Council and relevant parties place the overall interest of denuclearization and the maintenance of peace and stability of the Korean Peninsula as a priority.Exercise restraint and do more that are conducive to the easing of tension, avoid mutual provocation, and refrain from any rhetoric and actions that may lead to the escalation of tension. China will continue to work for the realization of a denuclearized peninsula, maintain its peace and stability.And address issues through dialogue and consultation. This position is clear and firm. China hopes that the relevant parties will make concerted effort to take real actions to create conditions for the relaunch of the six-party talk, with a view to jointly maintaining the overall situation of peace and stability of the peninsula. Thank you, Mr. President.
Merci.
谢谢主持人先生。